Hello, everyone. Welcome to another edition of Rando Time. I believe last time I had played Silent Hill 3 on the PS2, and this time we are going to be playing Inspector Waffles, which I guess you would describe it as sort of like an indie game in the same vein as those old-school Sierra point-and-click games. So, without further ado, let's get on with it. Oh, okay. Let's turn the music down a bit. There we go. The dead and alive cat. Is that a dog? Oh, or maybe it's another cat. Okay. Thank you. It looks like a witch. The Great Gatsby. Okay. Wool ball. That's cute. Interesting. There's a letter inside the cup. My tiger, I can't wait until next time I hear you roar. Tenderly, M. Interesting. I got a new clue! Let's see. Check all this stuff. Let's see. Clues. Fluffy was alone. Very interesting. I like to collect useless things. When cat's trash is another cat's treasure. I agree. Southern Doggo, if I'm not mistaken. Laura Crufts. That's funny. I kind of want to break it. I love these types of games. You can clearly see the Sierra inspiration. This type of unconventional, you know, combining things that you wouldn't expect. Kind of reminds me of Darkestville Castle. And it doesn't even contain a single comic book. Actually, my library is nothing but comic books. Actually. There's a door back here. The bathroom. Okay. This kind of reminds me of Maniac Mansion, kind of, sort of. How do we know that Fluffy didn't enjoy smelling like a pretty lady? Of Kazakhstan, 18th century. What kind of clues did we get? Ladies' perfume and bathroom. Interesting. Oh, duh. See. Cat's got my tongue. Oh, I forgot I had that book. And there is, in fact, a blue book missing. A secret office. What was he hiding in here? Probably cat porn. Well, well, well. This hair doesn't belong to Fluffy. Dang it. Everything was recently erased. Did we not investigate the whole house?
Thank you.
odd. Weird. I'm kind of stumped. Even a warm, beautiful evening, 80-degree weather, like we're having here. Aha. Well, I guess that's chapter one. And I know this was kind of like a commentary-free episode, but my voice has been kind of bothering me the past few weeks, which is why I haven't been streaming or doing anything much with commentary. Not sure what I'm going to record next. I think I'm pretty much done with streaming because the quality of the streams always turn out bad. So I think I'm just going to do local offline recordings and upload those to YouTube. So I hope you enjoyed part one of Inspector Waffles for this Friday's edition of Rando Time. And I don't know, if I like this series enough, I'll pick it up in the future. Anyway, see you in the next one.